Hello and welcome to Maria's Calming Space. So today we'll be doing Gelli plate printing, and this is the gel plate, just a lump of gel. And what I'll be doing is I'll be applying various paints and then brayering to a very thin layer and adding texture by using various stamps and textures to form a monoprint. Now this time is different to my last video because I'm going to be using Deco Art Crafters acrylic paint, which is much more fluid and much easier to get a thinner layer. So I've got some various colours of these, as you'll see as we go through. I've also got some metallic colours as well. Hopefully I'll be using a range of those. Now I've got my gel plate on top of a piece of A4 because most of the prints that I'm going to be doing are going to be A4. So if I do, when I do reprints, I can measure it up so the printing will be the same. I'm also using a little bit of a bigger paper and I've marked that out with washi tape on the side. So again, I can reprint in the same place. As I say, it's all taped down so that the Gelli plate doesn't move while I'm brayering. Right, oh yes, the other thing that I've got is I've got some leaves that I've collected from my garden. And we're gonna take some prints from those. So hopefully these very fine vein parts of the leaf will come out in the print. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to, the pieces of paper that I've got white and some of my coloured pieces, because I've got a range here and some, like with these ones, this is cardboard from a cereal packet that I've just roughly painted ready to gel plate onto. But some of these plainer ones, I'm going to do a base colour first before I start introducing texture.